Hi, you're watching DJ Mag TV. My name is Charlotte and I'm sitting here with the winners of the Top 100 DJs, Dimitri Vegas and Like Mike. How's it going, guys?
Great, it's gonna be better.
So, how does it feel to have won the Top 100? Talk me through what you're feeling.
It's
speechless, actually.
Yeah, it's like a dream.
It's still sinking in. It's crazy.
So, the last year must have been pretty crazy for you, a bit of a whirlwind. Talk me through some of the highlights of the last 12 months.
Tomorrowland. Crazy. Tomorrow World is crazy.
We just we sold out our two, actually three now. We started with two arena shows in 40 minutes. So yeah. 40,000 tickets in 40 minutes, which
it's
was
crazy.
Pretty amazing. And we almost sold out a third one now. So that's 60,000 people who are going to come watch us in December. That's, for me, definitely one goes way up there. And for the rest, yeah, a lot of new music, working on the album, and a lot of touring.
Wow, yeah, I can imagine. So when you're selling out these big arena shows and playing for all of these people, do you ever get nervous?
It's more of an excited feeling rather than nervous.
Yeah.
Like the moments before the show, it's not like you're shaking nervous, but you're okay. Let's do this. Let's get it started. Yeah.
Yeah, I can imagine there's lots of adrenaline beforehand as well.
Exactly.
So you're also the first duo to ever win the Top 100. Can you talk me through what's the best thing about being a duo?
Well, the good thing is you always have each other's back. We also each have our own thing. It's not that we're in each other's way, you know. We combine, like, I do the music and the effects, and he does the effects and the vocals. And
I like producing. He likes the business side.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah,
it's like a well-oiled machine.
Yes.
So let's look ahead to the next 12 months. What have you guys got coming up? I know you said got the album in the works. What can we look forward to?
Yeah, I think for us at this point, the album is the biggest priority. We've been working on it for years.
There have been three albums that we each time scrapped.
Like, okay, no, it's. I mean, we want it to be perfect, and we're both pretty difficult guys, and we want to do something different. Of course, that's what every artist says. But I mean, for us, we really want to do something that's going to be memorable. And there's still a lot of work to do, but I think it's shaping up pretty well.
Awesome! Super excited. And finally, how are you going to celebrate your win?
Well, we celebrated a lot yesterday.
Yeah.
And we're going to celebrate in Brixton Academy too.
Of course, yeah.
And the next day we're going to the EMAs, so I think we're going to celebrate there too. And then the week after we have another sold out Brixton, so I guess we're going to be celebrating
for a long time.
Yeah.
Cool. Well, thanks so much, guys, for having a chat with us. You can keep up to date with everything Top 100 related and DJ Mag by subscribing to DJ Mag TV. Thanks a lot.